गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट EVS पार्ट टू लेसन नंबर 5 शिवाजीस एजुकेशन नंबर 5 शिवाजीस एजुकेशन बिगनिंग ऑफ शिवाजीस एजुकेशन शाहजीराजे हिमसेल्फ वॉज अ स्कॉलर ऑफ संस्कृत इन द बैंगलोर कोर्ट ही हैड अंडर हीज पैट्रोनेज आर्टिस्ट एंड स्कॉलर्स ऑफ वेरियस लैंग्वेजेस ही अपॉइंटेड इंटेलिजेंट टीचर्स For Shivaji. Shivaji's education began when he became 7 years old. Soon, Shivaji became skilled in the art of reading and writing. He began to read the stories from Ramayana, Mahabharata, and Bhagavat on his own to teach him warfare. Shahaji Raje had appointed some teachers. They began to teach Shivaji to ride a horse, to wrestle, to use swords and danpatta. Thus, at the age of the 12, Shivaji became acquainted with the different branches of learning and arts. Shah sent Shahaji Raje on the expedition to conquer the state of the Naikas, local chiefs in Karnataka. Before setting out upon the expedition, Shahaji Raje sent Shivaji and Jizabai to Pune. With them, he sent elephants, horses, an infantry, a treasury, a flag, as also trusted ministers, brave generals, and renowned teachers. Shahaji Raje was a scholar of Sanskrit. He appointed intelligent teachers for Shivaji. Shivaji started his education when he was 7 years old. He read the stories from Ramayana and Mahabharata and Bhagavat. Teach him warfare. The teacher taught Shivaji many sciences branches of learning and languages. Shahaji Raje appointed some teacher. They taught him to ride horses, to wrestle, to use swords and danpatta. Soon Adil Shah sent Shahaji Raje on the expedition to conquer the state of Naikas in Karnataka. Shahaji Raje sent Shivaji and Jizabai to Pune. With them, he sent elephants, horses, an infantry, a treasury of flags, as also trusted ministers, brave general, and renowned teachers of Pune. Jizabai and Shahaji returned to Pune. Shahaji remembered his childhood days, which he had spent on Shivneri. He could see the lofty peaks of the Sahyadri again and he became very happy. Pune at that time was not such a big city. It was totally devastated by Shahaji Raje's enemies. Properties were damaged, houses were demolished, temple had collapsed, the frightened people had fled from their village, fields had become barren, thicket forest had grown, walls roamed in the countryside. Pune thus was totally in shambles and ruins. When the people living around came to know that Jizabai has returned to Pune with Shivaji, they took heart. Jizabai called all of them and reassured them that they would be safe in Pune. People started settling in Pune, cultivating their lands. Jizabai had the dilapidated repaired. In the temples, worship began morning and evening. The town was again throbbing with people. Thus, Pune was totally transformed. Jizabai and Shivaji returned to Pune. Shivaji remembered his childhood days, which he had spent on Shivneri. Pune at that time was not such a big city. It was totally devastated by Shahaji Raje's enemy. The properties were damaged, houses and temples had collapsed. When the people knew that Jizabai returned to Pune with Shivaji, they took heart. They were happy. Jizau called all the people and told them they would be safe in Pune. People started settling in Pune. Pune was totally now changed. Jizau repaired all the temples and in the temples worship began morning and evening. Thus Pune was totally changed. The achievement अब दादाजी कौन देव, भेंजीजाबाई एंड शिवाजी वेर इन कर्नाटक, दादाजी कौन देव लुक आफ्टर द पुणे जहागीर, ही वॉज द सुभेदार ऑफ कोंडाना, अल्सो ही वॉज व्हेरी फेथफुल, ही वॉज स्ट्रिक्ट एफिशियंट एंड हॉनेस्ट इन हिज वर्क, ही वॉज अल्सो जस्ट एंड स्ट्रिक्ट, ही सर्व विथ अ डिवोशन एट अबाउट हिज टाइम, अ बिग वाडा ऑफ रेसिडेंस वॉज बुल्ट इन पुणे बाय द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ शहाजी राजे, इट केम टू बी नोन एज लाल महल टू एनकरेज द पीजंट टू टिल देअर लैंड्स, दादाजी गेव देम कंसेक्शन इन द लैंड टैक्स फॉर अ फ्यू इयर्स, ही ऑफर्ड प्राइज फॉर डिस्ट्रॉइंग द वॉल्स विच इन्फेस्टेड द कंट्री एट साइड एंड हैरेस्ड द पीजंट्स, मेनी वॉल्स वेर किल्ड, ही रेज पीजंट पेट्रोल्स टू प्रोटेक्ट लाइफ एंड प्रॉपर्टी फ्रॉम गैंग्स ऑफ थीव्स हु रोमेड द कंट्री एट साइड, ही फिक्स्ड लैंड रेवेन्यू अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वालिटी ऑफ द सॉइल, थस ही थस मेड अप द पीपल हैप्पी इन द फील्ड्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर रिफॉर्म्स एंड रेवेन्यू कलेक्शन, द वर्क डन बाय दादाजी कोंडदेव एंड द निजामशाही वजीर मलिक अंबर इज कंसिडरेड टू बी वेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. दादाजी कोंडदेव वॉज द सुभेदार ऑफ कोंडाना, ही वॉज व्हेरी फेथफुल, ही वॉज स्ट्रिक्ट एफिशियंट एंड हॉनेस्ट इन हिज वर्क, ही वॉज अल्सो जस्ट एंड स्ट्रिक्ट डिसिप्लिनर, ही सर्व विथ द डिवोशन. When Jizabai and Shivaji were in Karnataka, Dadaji Kondev looked after the Pune Jahagir. Dadaji Kondev built Lal Mahal, the residence for Shivaji and Jizabai in Pune. He encouraged the peasant to cultivate land by giving concession in land tax for a few years. He fixed land revenue according to the quality of the soil and made the people happy. Shivaji's education. When Shivaji returned to Pune, his education continued under the supervision of Jizabai. While returning from Bangalore, Jizabai and Shivaji were accompanied eminent teachers sent by Shahaji Raje. They taught him many science branches of learning and languages. Shivaji acquired the knowledge of excellent administration, war tactics, fort architectures, selection of horses and elephants, ways of escaping from difficult enemy territories and many other things. Shivaji's progress in education pleased Jizabai very much. When Shivaji returned to Pune, his education continued under the supervision of Jizabai. Shahaji Raje sent teachers for Shivaji. Teachers taught him many sciences, branches of learning and languages. Shivaji get the knowledge of administration, knowledge of the war tactics, fort architectures, selection of horses and elephants, and ways of escaping from difficult enemies' territories. What Veer Mata Jizabai taught Shivaji. Jizabai was no ordinary woman. She was the daughter of the mighty Sardar Lakhoji Rao Jadhav and the wife of the brave and valiant Shahaji Raje. She had inherited the knowledge of political and warfare from her infancy. In her was witnessed the confluence of the material traditions of the famous houses of Jadhavas and Bhosles. She was a freedom-lovingly person with a great sense of pride. She had learnt through bitter experience that however much a Maratha Sardar displayed valor, it was not appreciated in the courts of the Sultans. She had valiantly faced the shock, her father's murder in the open court, the instigation of Nizam Shah. She had resolved that her son Shivaji would never be engaged in the service of others. He would establish the rule of his own people, Swaraj. She was bringing up Shivaji with that ideal. The people living in the Mawal region were called Mawals. They were loyal, hardworking, and quick-footed. No one would surpass them in hardness, but they were harassed by the Sultan's rules. The armies of the Sultans used to plunder their villages, forcing the people to abandon their places. Nobody cared for them. Shivaji earned to do something for these poor, miserable people. On returning home, Shivaji would talk about this to his mother. Jizabai would say, "Shubha, Sri Ramchandra is the ancestor of the Bhosles. Rama killed Ravan and made his people happy. The ancestor of the Jadavas is Sri Krishna. He killed Kans and brought relief to his people. You are a descendant of both Sri Rama and Sri Krishna. You can also destroy the wicked and make your subject happy." These words of Jizabai were a source of inspiration of young Shivaji. He will remember the brave deeds or heroes of the past like Rama, Krishna, Bhim, Arjun. He thought of them all the time, whether asleep or awake. He felt that he too must fight against injustice as they did, and like them, destroy the wicked and bring happiness to his subjects. He thought that he should become courageous and brave like these heroes of old. What Veer Mata Jizabai taught Shivaji. Jizabai was not a common woman. She was a daughter of brave Sardar Lakhuji Rao Jadhav and wife of the powerful Shahaji Raje. She got knowledge of politics and warfare from his family. She was a freedom lover person. After the murder of her father Lakhuji Rao Jadhav in the open court at the instigation of Nizam Shah, Jizabai had resolved that her son Shivaji would never be engaged in the service of others. He would establish Swaraj, the rules of his people. The hard-working, quick-footed and loyal people living in Mawal region were called Mawals. They were harassed by armies of sultans. Nobody cared for them. Shivaji do something for these poor people. Inspiration to young Shivaji was provided by Jizabai. She would say, "Shubha, Sri Ramchandra is the ancestor of Bhosles. Rama killed Ravana and made his people happy. The ancestor of the Jadavs is Sri Krishna. He killed Kans and brought relief to his people. You can also destroy the wicked and make your subject happy." Shivaji would remember the brave deeds of heroes of the past like Rama, Krishna, Bhim, Arjun. He thought of them all time. He felt that he too must fight against injustice as they did and like them. Shivaji thought that he should become courageous and brave like these heroes of old. The new regime of Shivaji. In Pune, Jahagir, the new regime of Shivaji began under the guidance of Jizabai. Shahaji Raje had already made a preparation for this. When Shahaji Raje sent Shivaji from Bangalore to Pune, he sent some very powerful and prestigious people with him. They were Samraj Nilkanta Peshwe, Balakrishna, Hanumante Mujumdar, Mankoji Dahatonde Sarnobat, Raghunath Ballal Sabnis, Sonopanta Dabir. These were all able men fit to administrate an independent kingdom. Shahaji Raja had specially deputed them to Pune to help. Shivaji governed his Jahagir efficiently with their help. शिवाजी बिगेन टू ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेट ही जहांगीर टू अटेंड द पीपल्स ग्रीव्हन्स दोज हू इन्फ्लेक्टेड इनजस्टिस अपॉन द रॉयट वेअर पनिश इन अ वे शहाजी राजेस जहांगीर वॉज अंडरगोईंग अ ट्रान्सफॉर्मेशन द मावल्स गॉट अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ द फ्युचर स्वराज इट वॉज ॲज इट वेअर द डॉन ऑफ स्वराज. शहाजीराजे प्लेस्ड पुणे जहांगीर अंडर शिवाजीस रूल. शहाजीराजे हॅड ऑलरेडी मेड द प्रिपरेशन फॉर दिस. वेन शहाजीराजे सेंट शिवाजी फ्रॉम बँगलोर टू पुणे ही सेंट सम व्हेरी पॉवरफुल अँड प्रेस्टिजियस पीपल विथ हिम. दे वेअर सामराज नीलकंठ पेशवे, बाळकृष्ण हनुमंते मुजुमदार, मानकोजी दहाटोंडे सरनोबत, रघुनाथ बल्लाळ सबनीस, सोनोपंत दाबीर. दीज वेअर ऑल एबल मेन फिट टू द ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेटेड अँड इंडिपेंडंट किंगडम. दे हेल्प शिवाजी टू गव्हर्नर द जहांगीर एफिशियंटली. शिवाजी अटेंटेड टू द ग्रीव्हन्स ऑफ रॉयट अँड पनिश दोज हु इन्फ्लेक्टेड इनजस्टिस. द जहांगीर अंडरगोईंग ट्रान्सफॉर्मेशन अँड गेव ग्लिम्स ऑफ द फ्युचर स्वराज. शिवाजीज मॅरेज. इन दोज डेज पीपल मॅरिड ॲट द व्हेरी अर्ली एज. सो जिजामाता सेड वी शुड नाव गेट शिवबा मॅरिड. देन अ सर्च फॉर अ सुटेबल ब्राईड फॉर शिवबा बिगेन. सून शी फाउंड अ गर्ल शी वॉन्टेड. हर नेम वॉज सईबाई. सईबाई केम फ्रॉम द निंबालकर फॅमिली ऑफ फलटण. द मॅरेज वॉज सेलिब्रेट विथ ग्रेट स्प्लेंड्युअर. शिवाजीज मॅरेज. इन दोज डेज पीपल मॅरिड ॲट अ व्हेरी अर्ली एज. सो जिजामाता सेड वी शुड नाव गेट शुभा मॅरिड. शिवाजी वॉज मॅरिड टू सईबाई फ्रॉम द निंबालकर फॅमिली ऑफ फलटण ॲट द अर्ली एज. Now homework, write question and answer of this lesson. Page number 20, see the exercise. First question, fill in the blanks choosing the correct option A, B. Question 2, write the answer in one sentence A, B, then C. Question 3, give the answer in two or three sentences A, B and C.